You and me are going out tonight. Wear something cute, okay?
You always do what Jennifer tells you to do.
It's just that I like the same things that she likes.
Hey, Jennifer. You look really pretty.
Why don't you just come by my place?
That was random.
This isn't really your house, is it?
We can play mommy and daddy.
No way.
We always share your bed when we have slumber parties.
Jennifer's evil.
I know.
No, I mean, she's actually evil. Not high school evil.
Chip is looking really cute to me lately. How is he tasting these days?
You are never a good friend.
You could have anybody that you want. My Chip. You're killing people.
No, I'm killing boys.
Race kids.
I thought you only murdered boys.
I go both ways.
I will finish you if I have to.
Okay. You can barely finish gym class.
Hi.
Hey.
You're late.
Kiddo, you ready to go? I'll have him back Sunday after lunch.
Just healthy food, okay? No pizza?
I'll give you $5 if you don't tell your mother.
Make it 35.
Dad, you need dishes.
Dad, look! Look,
I'm a lady.
Cool.
Daddy, can I get this?
Whatever you want, kiddo.
There's something in there.
Well, that's weird. Now there aren't any seams.
What does that mean?
I think whoever made this didn't want anybody to open it.
Feel funny.
Have you noticed anything odd with Emily?
No.
Why is the box so important to you?
Don't know. Just
is. Slow down. Em. Slow down!
I have no idea what I've got here.
Hebrew inscriptions. It says Dybbuk.
And where are you?
It's the Hebrew word for demon.
What does this thing want with my daughter?
The spirit is the taker of children.
Him.
Mommy, who am I?
Once a box is open, people die.
Doctors, they can't help us, can they?
In the refuge of the Most High, I will trust in Him. Beneath his wings, you will be protected. He will cover you.
My God.
His truth.
Sunshine.